Well, of course, I think it's important that we practice, that we have two good games. And then it's always good to play against strong opponents. I think Belgium doesn't need any explanation. They're FIFA number one in the ranking already for a very long time with big quality players. So it's for our boys, our team, a big and a good challenge. And they will be motivated. So this is one of the reasons that we chose to play against Belgium and also against Norway with quality players like Haaland, Odegaard. They have individual qualities, but also a strong team. And we will need these experiences to be ready for the games in September against Kosovo and Sweden. No, we're always looking for players that have proven themselves during this last period in the league or and that have made a positive impression. For example, Seliakas from Janina made a good season. We have on that side, we need also more depth. So it's a good opportunity to have him close to us, to see him train, to maybe see him play part of the game. Kutris is back. He's been doing very well in Germany. Ponguras is a player that we would like to see from close by. So this is a good time to do that.
Νιώθω πολύ καλά, πολύ χαρούμενος που βρίσκομαι εδώ. Πάντα είναι ωραίο να είμαι στην εθνική και να παίξω για την εθνική. Τώρα είναι δύο φιλικά παιχνίδια, αλλά είναι σημαντική για μας. Για να βρούμε λύσεις για τα άλλα παιχνίδια, τι έχουμε κάνει λάθος να βελτιώσουμε και πάμε να κερδίσουμε. Ξέρουμε είναι φιλικά παιχνίδια, αλλά θέλουμε να κερδίσουμε πάντα.